हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड डूइंग योर स्टडी
वेरी वेल।
सो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूकेजी क्लास। टुडे सब्जेक्ट मैथ, चैप्टर नंबर 5 एंड चैप्टर नेम इज शेप्स। चैप्टर नेम इज शेप्स, एस एच ए पी ई एस, शेप्स। सेशन नंबर 4 सेशन नेम इज बॉक्स शेप, बी ओ एक्स बॉक्स, एस एच ए पी ई शेप। आवर टुडेज कंसेप्ट इज बॉक्स शेप। सो स्टूडेंट, इन द लास्ट सेशन आई टॉट यू अबाउट कोन शेप एंड बॉल शेप। लुक एट हियर, दिस इज कोन शेप। कोन शेप हैज ओनली वन कॉर्नर and this one is ball shape. Okay, now I am going to teach you box shape. So student, look at here, this is one box. Box has four equal sides and four equal corners. That's why we call this shape as box shape. Okay, now look at here. Look at the box shape. How is it different from other shapes? Point out the object that look like box shape. Now friends, I have some objects here. Look at this. This one is blocks. Correct? This one is blocks. Blocks has four equal sides, four corners, every side. Look at here. Correct. Now student, I have drawn some objects here. What is this? This one is dice and this one is gift box. They both are included as box shapes. Why? Because their four sides and four corners are equal. That's why we call this shape box shape. Okay students, so did you understood? Cone shape has only one corner, ball shape has round shape, and box shape has four equal corners and four equal sides. Okay, so now I'm going to show you your
So my dear student, open your math textbook, page number 66. Color the box shapes. Identify the box shape and color them. So first of all student, tell me which object is this? This is ball shape. This one is, tell me, this one is cone shape. Correct. And this one is box shape. So you have to color only box shape. Okay, so I am going to take this red color. First do border. Then fill the all gaps. Like this. Okay. Now student, look at carefully and tell me where is the box shape? This one? No. Then this one. So you have to color this box shape. So I am going to take this purple color. Like this. Okay. Now, look at this next row and tell me where is box shape? This one. So I am going to color this box shape with orange color. You have to color your own choice also. Okay, student. Like this, you have to complete your textbook page number 6666. Now, student, look at this next page. Page number 67. Match shapes to similar object. What? Match shape to similar object. Match the shape to the similar shape object. So first of all, friend, look at here. Look at this object carefully. Look at these shapes carefully and look at this object carefully. Okay. So tell me, which shapes is this? Box shape. This one is ball shape, square, cone shape, circle and triangle. This one is football, samosa, cube, plate, pillow and birthday cap. So box shape. Tell me, which object is similar to box shape? Football. Then this pillow? No. Then this cube. So I am going to match this cube and this box shape. Like this. Okay. Now look at here. Ball shape. Now tell me, this plate or football? Football. So I am going to match this two. Match this object to this shape. Ball shape. Now, square, square, handkerchief, cone shape, yes, birthday cap, circle, plate, and triangle, this cone or samosa. Okay, student? So like this, you have to complete your textbook page number 66 and 67. So till that time, take care. Bye bye.